Exploring the Sundial Bridge in Redding, California. This is a John's Travel Adventures production. The bridge crosses the Sacramento River after it comes out of the Shasta Dam from Lake Shasta. The water irrigates much of California and produces a lot of electricity from the dam. Sundials were used before watches and clocks to tell what time it is. This bridge is a giant sundial, and it accurately tells the time, calibrated for June 21st, which happens to be the day we were there. There are a lot of gardens and hiking trails across the Sundial Bridge. Some of these photos are taken from a companion planting garden that they have. And there's also a biotanical garden and other bridges. The Redding Civil Auditorium is located near the entrance to the Sundial Bridge. There's also a memorial garden. The Rose Memorial Garden is to remember those soldiers who fought for this country that didn't make it in the battle. We stayed at the Sure Stay Plus Hotel by Best Western in Redding. We were coming from the Whiskeytown Lake and wanted to go back there, but it was pretty hot and we wanted a nice air-conditioned, clean place to stay, near food, and that served the function, and they provided a breakfast. It was about $120 per night, and they have a nice indoor pool. Now we're back going to the parking area for the Sundial Bridge. They have a pretty good sized lot that covers a lot of distance. And some trees, so if you're lucky, you can get a shady spot to leave your vehicle. Then there's a short walk to get into the area where the Sundial Bridge is. And the Sundial Bridge is free to use and walk and travel on, but there are some museums and things that are available if you want to pay more for other information. And they're a little pricey, and we sort of wanted to spend more time at Whiskeytown Lake, so we didn't do those things. But we had fun using the Sundial Bridge and checking out other places around. There are a lot of information signs and maps to help you realize what's around there, how it's developed, and how to get around. Turtle Bay Exploratorium Park entrance is what it's called. This fish was made out of recycled material. Before going on the bridge and walking across it, we thought we'd check out what's underneath it. The bottom of the walkway is sort of translucent where the light comes through. You can't see everything perfect, though. I've been on the bridge before, but I hadn't been under it before. And there are hundreds of thousands of birds live there, and they make their birds' nests in the bridge, and they fly around. So that would keep things like mosquitoes and other bugs down. The ducks enjoy this place also. Eventually, we took a leisurely walk across the bridge. You can see down, there's light there. You can sort of see through the panels. I wouldn't want to be there when it's all icy, though. And there's a great view from the bridge, as you'll see as we walk across. These are the markers that when the shade of the sundial at the top of the bridge hits, it is that time on June 21st, Later I will show you my test of that, comparing it to my watch. But this gives you an idea of the 15-minute segments. And they do say June 21st, so you can see that we came on that day just to test it out and make sure it really works. And it does. There are a lot of places to explore around there. A butterfly bush, and there are a lot of butterflies in the gardens here. This is a companion plant garden. I'll sort of go through slowly for you to get an idea what's there. This has been the Perennial Companion Display Garden. A lot of fish spawn in this river, especially salmon. Cobwebs keep the bugs and mosquitoes down. This is a hiking trail and creek. There are quite a few hiking trails in this area here.
It's like 11:10, it's like right there.
See the shadow across the walkway and the grass? That is from the top of the Sundial Bridge. That will tell us what time it is. When we come down to the marker here, it's right at that marker. And that marker says that it is 11:15 on June 21st. So I will get up my watch and it says it's 11:15 also. It shows that this bridge actually is accurate.
11:15.
If you haven't yet, please hit the subscribe button. I would appreciate that a lot. And also hit like and leave your comments below. Thank you. Now we start our walk back along the bridge to where we came from. There is a Sheraton Hotel right near the bridge. Thank you for watching. I hope that you've enjoyed this video.